Did you know that the US Navy has trained a few of them to take part in their special operations? conditions. Yeah, that's right. They're able to hold their breath for up to 20 minutes. And they can dive hot breaths of feet. Abilities that even the best safety diver would be pissed off. And since they cannot be detected by the leader underwater, their top recognizes the void of their water mines. Tonight, friends, trainers, are you ready? Well done, salute. Now let's march. Ready, guys? Count, two, three, four, march. Salute. This night, could you please show your salutes in a salute? In a count of three, everybody please salute, and let's make this one now. People on the crowd, are you ready? Come on, guys, I can't hear you. Are you ready? Now let's go. One, two, three. Salute everybody. Wow, thank you so much. Sea lions are also used to search and we cover equipment from the water. Let's go, guys.
Bang!
Okay, but first, their wings. Go ahead and get the rings to my friends. And they can. Wow, great job, guys! And another one, thank you for it. Okay, so what's next? The ball. How do you think they get the ball? It's a...
Trainer, take it.
Let's ask Visa first. Boys, there one more. What did you say? She found that from coming to us. Vincent, we think something can find it, huh?
Tinignan niya, kinuha niya sa ilalim ng tubig na to.
Yeah, ah, wala daw. Yun! Shit, I'm on the first time. Shit, naku, guys, wait. May malong po. And another one for you to the sculpture mom. Come on, guys. It's okay, Vincent. Come on, smile. Now we've come to the part of the show. We're going to invite one lucky audience here at stage and meet Vincent up close. So if you're willing to volunteer, all you have to do is raise your hand and my friends will choose one. We need an uncle, female or male. Bawal po ang bata. Come on guys, don't be shy. Okay, you got one. Well, what is your lucky guess? In case you'd like to go, here at the New York Park, we have one South American sea lions consisting of 4 females and only 1 male. Taking all the way from Chile, South America, and arrived last July 4, 2009. Hi, mom. What's your name?
The name.
About an all-out press for Miss Jandela. Please drink your drink.
Mayari ka pagka...
Okay, ma'am, I have a question. Is this your first time to meet the sea lion that looks?
First time.
Well, meeting Vincent for the very first time, leave your shaking selfies up for me. Hope you just clean for a look in the camera and smile. I said smile. Vincent.
Yeah.
Okay, step aside, please. Here's a preview for you about our sea lions. Did you know that we have 34 to 38 canine teeth? That's special design for cross-speaking serving their food. However, they can chew it. They swallow whole just like that and now voila. How about our photos with Vincent? Hold Vincent's shoulder. Look at the camera and give us your best smile from Facebook profile. Okay, we're done. Vincent,
say
goodbye
to our lucky guest. We're done.
Come on, bye.
Naku, ayaw.
Wait, no. Is there something else?
Meron.
The bus has a pretty ticket.
Bye.
Uh-huh.
Bye na
daw siya. Ooh, think I know that smile. You know what the multiplier, bro? Vincent would next give you a kiss, boy. Is it a kiss, boy? Oh, and the kids should be on the Lipstick Sit Vincent! Okay, mom, all you have to do is put your hands to the back, open your knees, and hold it for 3 seconds. Ready? Go, boys! Let's go! That's a happy sound, guys! Do you like it? Okay, all chicks this time. Go, boys! And now we're going to rock shot. Pump is a slinger. Put your hands in the air and rock it. Now I'm going to ask for a visit that you're rocking it. Mom, last question. How's the kiss? Thank you so much, Mom. Okay, this is Mom. Would you like to see a fast number from a silhouette press? My guys, where's the energy? Would you like to see the dance? Yeah! Why you see my song? Thank you. See, it will also have ad animals, kidnapser, guide, and crash food environment. So let's keep our surroundings clean. Aside from pollution, there are many other threats to their survival all over the world, such as climate change and illegal hunting. Be careful about this, sign your own story. Always keep in mind that we're the steward of our planet and thus, each one of us must do what we can to protect and conserve all the inhabitants of our Mother Earth, including ourselves. So on behalf of Vincent the Trainer David, Santa the Trainer Jerry, and all of us here at the Kronika and the Little Ship Park, we would like to thank everyone for joining us today. We hope you all enjoy and business again soon. So see you and have a nice day. Take care of yourself, friends. Bye. By the way, guys, if you love to help our photos with our slides and birds, please approach our photographer over there at the exit area. And guys, calling the attention of the driver of or owner of the following plate number CAS 4306 NG Block. Thank you.